Okay, so I used the card that draws. It draw me 7,000 renovations. Okay, so we need to wait for this fucking loser to realize what is happening. Oh, that's so cute. Do you wanna destroy this? With Reno? I think so. I think Reno is very good diversion because Reno will buy us time to play this. We will play Reno a couple of times. Yeah, sadly now I cannot play anything. We play Reno, right? I think Reno is good idea. I mean, hidden meaning can be triggered from this. Let's check the secrets. This is most likely hidden meaning, one of this hidden meaning. I think it's freezing trap. Yeah, hidden meaning. So this table is extremely fucking hard to beat for enemy. I had the Yogg-Saron menu and that's why my shit is purple. This game is very badly made. You know what? This is pretty good Reno. Especially if he not trade. It's still good run. Kind of shitty because I wanted to use the Terra Power. Yeah, it's fine. It's good run. Oh, good. I have 5 courses in his deck. We are slowly letting it cook, and then we play this. I knew it. He cannot buff it in any significant way. You know what? This is pretty good Reno turn. At least I think so. Like, you know, when I think about it, it's pretty good Reno turn. Why I always get this shitty hero power? Why? Why you surrender? You had so much chances. Okay, have a good